Hey guys, it's Dan, your host, Your Dan's Reviews, and today I'm back for another Walking Dead video for today. This one's going to be talking about The Walking Dead Season 10 C. I want to discuss whether or not we're actually going to get to see some flashbacks of kind of, you know, what Maggie's journey was like and possibly how she met Elijah.
You can come on home.
He asked how his daddy died. I told him that a bad man killed him. And he wanted to know if that man got what he deserved.
Okay guys, just gonna be doing another Walking Dead video for today. This one's gonna be doing a video talking about Maggie. So this is going to be a video that I definitely want to go into, and I think I've kind of been wanting to do this video for a while because I've really got a lot of questions, as you know we all do, and I really wanted to use this video as kind of a talking point to where, you know, we think this is at. Because you know, we know obviously, you know, Lauren Cohan, of course, she has made her return to the Walking Dead series, of course, in season 10, episode 16, A Certain Doom. And since then, of course, she's been back. She, you know, she's going to be in the episode. She's going to be in the rest of probably, I'm going to assume, the rest of the Walking Dead show. I don't see why not. But basically, you know, what was her story? What was her story during these episodes? She was obviously, well, a couple seasons there that she was gone. What was the story that she went through? What was the character up to? And my question is, when are we going to see this? When are we going to see what she was up to? Because I feel like this is something they can't just, like, do off screen. Like, it just says, like, oh yeah, Maggie's off with Georgie, helping her out with a new location. There's just this random guy with these cool weapons now and these ninja moves and stuff. And we don't get an explanation. We don't get any kind of story. So I feel like it's got to be in the main show. And honestly, it wouldn't surprise me if they actually try to fit some of that backstory in episode 17. Because episode 17 is going to be a very heavy Maggie episode. We know that. It's going to be a big Maggie episode. She's going to be kind of our lead for that one, it seems like, with the Negan stuff, with her new friends that she has, and stuff like that. But, you know, will we get any kind of backstory? That's the question. So my theory on this is that I think that we're going to see some of it. And when I say some, I only do mean some of it. And we're going to see how she met Elijah. I think they're gonna flush that out. I feel like they're going to do that in episode 17. But I think that in terms of Georgie and in terms of her community and seeing the Georgie character again, because that is another question, I think that might be something we explore a little bit more of in season 11. I don't think we're going to see Georgie and that stuff in season 10C. But how she met Elijah and how she kind of became friends with this guy and this whole thing, I think we may see that, to be honest, because I feel like that's something they may want to tell us right away. Especially because we know that there is an actor, you know, of course they did, you know, cast an actor to play, you know, Elijah. So I feel like they're going to want to, you know, flesh out his character and they want to, you know, get to know his character. And I feel like there's no better episode to do that than in episode 17 when we're focusing on Maggie as a character. Because they're not going to do it in Find Me episode 18. They're not going to do it in 19. They're not going to do it in 20. 21, I guess, kind of possible, but that's mostly Daryl and Carol. Here's Negan, obviously not. So they're going to do it in episode 17. I just don't think they're going to show Georgie's place or her people or even the twins or something like that. I think that they're going to really save Georgie and that stuff for like a final season type story, in a flashback, whatever they want to do. But in terms of her meeting Elijah, I think they're going to explain why that friendship kind of started and that type of thing. So, we'll have to see how that goes, obviously, but I think we will see that in episode 17. That is definitely my theory on that, because I feel like they do have to explain how, you know, she acquired this amazing ninja, you know, character. So, but anyway, you know, let me know in the comment section below. Do you guys think that we're going to see how Maggie met Elijah? Because I think we're going to see that in episode 17. I do. But I think in terms of Georgie, I think that'll be in season 11, to be honest. So, definitely, I want to hear from you guys in the comment section below. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Write your comments in the comment section below. If you guys are new here, click the subscribe button to send my Walking Dead videos. Follow Dan's Walking Dead Reviews on Instagram, guys. And of course, I'll see you guys really soon for another Walking Dead video. Enjoy the rest of your day, guys, and peace out.